Nairobi residents will have an opportunity this Wednesday to pay their last respects to the late Kenneth Matiba when the funeral procession makes its way through the Central Business District along Haile Selassie Avenue and at the historic Uhuru Park grounds. According to the Joint Funeral Committee for the late champion of multi-party democracy, the procession will commence at the Lee Funeral Home from 9:15 a.m. and pass through Haile Selassie Avenue and Uhuru Park before arriving at the All Saints Cathedral for funeral service that is scheduled to start at 10:30 a.m. The remains of the late Matiba will thereafter return to Lee Funeral Home. On Thursday, the procession will depart from Lee Funeral Home at around 7 a.m. and pass through Forest Road, Thika Superhighway and Kenol on its way to Murang'a at Uhura Stadium. A funeral service is expected to commence at 10 a.m. at the Uhura Stadium before the body of the former Kiharu constituency is returned to Lee Funeral Home. On Friday, the late Matiba will be cremated in an exclusive family affair at the Lang'ata Crematorium.
We are here to make sure that all arrangements, as I've indicated to you, they are completed successfully.
We would like to invite Kenyans, as many Kenyans as possible, to come to those two venues which have been advised to give him a sending befitting of a son of Kenya.
Meanwhile, Baringo Senator Gideon Moi condoled with the late Kenneth Matiba's family at their home in Riara Ridge, Limuru. Gideon was accompanied by KANU Secretary General Nick Salat and Tiati MP William Kamket, among other party leaders. The Interagency Joint Funeral Committee that also involves the family members of the late Kenneth Matiba is working around the clock to ensure that it finalizes on the funeral program latest by Tuesday. In the meantime, Kenyans are being called upon to send their special farewell to the veteran politician. Seth Olale, NTV, Harambee House.